turn the focus on all things good. That's what my link up to Lynette segment is all about. I want to know what's going right in your world so we can celebrate it right here. Thanks to Christy Gonzalez for linking up with me on my Twitter page to share this beautiful picture of the most adorable ring bearer, Jacob, and flower girl, Rissa. Christy is the proud mama of the bride and wanted to share her good news with us. So, so cute. And thanks to Claudia Mares for linking up with me. She is from Peru, but she moved here for love. That is her husband, who she married in December of 2015. But here's the deal. They actually met online 15 years ago. They've been friends ever since. When she moved here 3 years ago, she didn't speak any English. Guess who she turned to for friendship, laughs, and help with learning English? The KTLA Weekend Morning News. She said she loves our show. We're a big part of her new life. Congratulations, Claudia. Con mucho cariño. And the proud papa of Cole and Logan Burton, who ride Precision BMX out of Norco, sent me these pictures. The team just competed in their first national competition in Phoenix. And guess what? They won the trophy. The team won that trophy. Congratulations. Thanks for linking up with me to share your good news. And Donna Michnowitz linked up with me by emailing to show me her beautiful grandbaby. Look at this. Zion Keone Ewing. She says she is now a proud meemaw to four beautiful grandchildren. Finally, I want you to take a moment and watch this. This is a family making memories. Pam Vernick Stone linked up with me on Facebook to show me this video of her dad, Steven. He's battling cancer, checking off one more item off of his bucket list. He's living life to the fullest, skiing Mammoth Mountain with a little help from people who really, really love him. Thank you for sharing your good news. And Steven, we are sending you our best wishes. Now it's time for you to link up with me and share your good news. You can reach out to me on social media. You can find me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. At Lynette Romero. And you can also email me directly. It's super easy. Lynette.Romero@KTLA.com. All you have to do is send me some pictures. I need lots of pictures. Don't forget the names, a few details, the hashtag link up with Lynette, and we will celebrate you. We'll be right back.